OU Health announcing Friday that researchers at their Stevenson Cancer Center are playing a major role in making a new, more effective treatment available to patients dealing with reoccurring, sometimes chemo-resistant, ovarian cancer. The team at OU recently wrapped up phase 3 trials for the drug MIRV.
Phase 3 clinical trials are trials that are designed really to prove that a new medication or combination of medications is better than whatever the existing, what we call standard of care, is.
Dr. Kathleen Moore, who led these phase 3 trials, says their trials found the drug is ready to be given to those dealing with long cancer battles. This new drug, she says, is far more targeted, comparing it to an arrow or a smart bomb.
They exploit the presence of a protein on the surface of a tumor cell that is either only on the tumor cell or so overexpressed on the tumor cell as compared to normal cells that the drug hones in to the tumor cell.
The impact to the patient, she says, can be substantial. Length of treatment may not change much, but the side effects will decrease while chances of being cured could increase.
Fewer symptoms, and they can tolerate, you know, more cycles of chemo, so ideally we get them into a deeper and more prolonged response to therapies.
Well, the drug has been given approval to roll out some in the U.S. It's still waiting on a full approval in both the U.S. and Europe. When the drug will be fully approved is hard to predict with all the steps involved to issue a full approval.